We have a question, y'all. Mm-hmm. How does Santa Claus get in our house if we don't have no chimney?
We got an apartment.
And today we are back with another freaking video for you guys. You know what I'm talking about? So let's get into the video.
Don't mind my hair.
Yeah, don't mind my hair either, guys, because it's like
my hair is totally.
It's just like a hot mess.
Mine is a hot mess because my edges are not laid down. Yeah. I just had a small ponytail.
You know?
My hair got a lot.
Our edges are not laid.
I have a lot of hair.
But anyways, you guys, today's video is just gonna be because if you guys don't know, Christmas is not one, not two, not three, not four,
but wait,
5 days away.
But wait, I can say that. Like, I really.
Look how short it is.
It's only 5 days away. So, tomorrow is the
21st.
Then it was gonna be the 4th.
It's gonna be Christmas.
Well, you see, this one took off, and then that day after that is Christmas.
Okay, guys. So I think I like this. You know, I like it like that.
All right, let's just get on to the
subject. So, if you guys didn't know, Christmas is a very, 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 very,
very, very,
very important time of
the year.
Let's talk about what we are gonna do on Christmas. We're gonna record, but we're just gonna give you guys a little hint about what we're gonna do on Christmas Eve. So Christmas Eve for us is just gonna be like
special
game night. It's gonna be movie night. Well, it's gonna be game day when everyone gets off work, and everyone meets at my mom-in-law's house. And then we're gonna have movies. We're gonna make cookies, homemade cookies
from scratch. And we're gonna get some milk and leave it out
for night time cookies. Yeah,
he's gonna be like ho ho ho.
We have a question, y'all. Mm-hmm. How does Santa Claus
get in our house
if we don't have no chimney?
We got an apartment. He probably gets through the window.
So, like, do we, like, leave the window unlocked? Or do we, like, leave the door unlocked? Or is he magic and just come through the window?
No, I think I know. So. I know.
What?
Because you know how, like, real Santa's in the movies?
Yeah.
That's real Santa. And I watched this movie, and they lived in an apartment. They didn't have no chimney. And then that's when he tapped his nose, and
he comes through the window?
Yeah, he goes in each one every year.
So
this year, he might go through the door,
just tap his nose. All right, y'all, let's try it. Ready?
It ain't white, but it might work for me. See, watch. I'm gonna get on my knees though. One, two, three.
Boop, boop. Y'all, where's Muffin? Muffin. She's gone. I don't two, three. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, she's back, yay!
That was weird, like, what happened?
Did you go, like, to the North Pole?
I think I went to the North Pole.
What'd you see? Like, is it
like, it, like, it was a little puppy.
Oh, it was a baby. Was it white? Was it white? Like Santa buddies? Like, you think you see one of them?
Wow. They were white. And I saw the little puppies. They were, like, about this tall and this small.
Mm. And I wish I could go off of this while they go.
What?
Boop. I think only works for little kids. Anyways, y'all, so
let's get back to the video.
Yeah. Christmas. Y'all don't talk about my eggs, you know, cause
or my
they need to definitely get done.
Well, I'm getting my hair done, so it don't matter.
Yeah, we both are. Sunday, I'm getting my hair done on Sunday, you know what I'm saying? So
like, and I'm getting that Scott braided ponytail with weaving. I had that last year, and mine was facing this way. I'm gonna get straight this time.
Alrighty, Kid Gang, so that's it for this video. You guys stay tuned, because we have another video dropping today. So you guys just stay tuned. That'll be later on tonight. Nikki Gang, we love you guys.
Mwah. Yeah.